Spina bifida is a major malformation where the bone of the spine will not cover the posterior part of the nervous system, peripheral nervous system, and the skin on top of this will not close properly as well. This will result in an uncoordinated and disordered development of the nerves into the lower limbs with an affinalistic innervation of the different muscles. It normally consists in a full palsy of the muscles and sometimes in some spasticity of the residual part of those. Is probably due to a lack of folic acid during pregnancy that will not allow the meninges to develop properly. Spina bifida can have different degrees of malformation. It can also be in the spina bifida occulta when it's not present clinically at birth, but some malformation of the vertebral involvement of the spine are present. Treatment of the spina bifida is always includes physiotherapy most frequently, but sometimes you need surgery to correct progressive deformity. Life expectancy of spina bifida is quite long, unless some complication will shorten it, like hydrocephalus, infection of the derivation and chest infection or general disease that can decrease life length. Surgical treatment is mostly orthopedics. Only at birth you need surgical closure of the bony and nerval part of the posterior spine, but in the rest of the life, hip dysplasia and dislocation, deformity of the knee, the ankle and the feet will normally touch every patient and they will undergo major surgery for more than once in their life. In my department, you need latex-free, and we have surgical theatres because they are allergic to latex. So a patient with spina bifida needs a special preparation of the operating room with special instrument. We have a referral centre for spina bifida and cerebral palsy in Milan where we perform for spina bifida at least 120 operations per year. I'm always available for any question, any doubt, or any problem you may have, because I understand as a father that every minimal problem with your kid can become a major disaster in your mind, and it's better to have a straightaway answer and clarification so you can relax for something that is normally not important. I'll be happy to answer you on the YouTube channel anytime you write.